Hi, I'm Caitlin. Come experience my day as a structural ACA. Right now I'm cutting rubber strips for a floorboard for one of our Dash 8 package freighter cargo mods. And here I'm issuing the material that I use. These CRJ cowls were beefed up with additional hardware, and now I'm putting new identification plates on them. This is a customer Dash 8 skin replacement project that a lot of the structural team was involved in. I'm reassembling some of the old structural materials and checking fitment. Looks like they're fitting. That's some great structure. Steve and I are working as a team here on this King Air engine intake. It's a tight clearance, so you need one on the gun and the other bucking. Steve is driving the rivets and I'm backing them up. You're crushing it, Steve. Another riveting day here at Voyager. Thanks for coming along. See you next time.